Hello, John. This video is about your lens Petzval for Nikon Black with programmable chip. Look, this is your Petzval lens. This is programmable chip. Look, programmable chip is very fragile. Be very careful with chip, and chip will work long time. Now I'll show how to insert the lens with programmable chip in camera and pull out the lens with programmable chip onto camera with not broke the chip. Look, combine the look, this is my camera Nikon D17. Combine the red dot and middle contact on the chip with white dot on the camera very carefully, and counterclockwise click. Look, I pre-programmed chip on lens, focal lens is 85 millimeter and aperture range 2.2 to 16. The Petzval lens is classical lens. Aperture will be changed on this. Look, this is not aperture. Look, aperture number one. Aperture 2.2. Insert in this part. Look how to shooting with Petzval lens in camera. You choose aperture 2.2 and on lens aperture 2.2. Camera mode for shooting IFS. In this shooting mode, a sample mode A, aperture. Look, choose the central point and full shooting, full push on the shooting button. If the you look in viewfinder and rotate this wheel. Look and here, when the object in focus, you hear the voice of camera and you will see the sound, or you will see the light signal on the chosen focusing point and shooting. Very careful, pull out the lens with programmable chip. Push this button clockwise and very carefully pull out. Look, the chip is not broken. Full complete the lens with chip, front and rear cap, Nikon case, and complete aperture. Look. Seven pieces of aperture. 2.2. 4.0 2.8 5.8 8 11 and 16. Now I packaging your lens and sending to you. Thank you for your attention.